Welcome everyone to part 4 of Fortnite Save the World. Let's get loaded into it and get started. Anytime now. There we go. Okay, I'm not going to talk through, a lot of the character talking and cutscene stuff, but I will play music. It'll be more than just one thing this time.
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
So I'll see everybody at the end of the video. Enjoy.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Huh, tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
That's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing. Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot. I get it. But you're gonna come around.
Hey! Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
Of course, also you help the NPC characters and everything along the way. Usually there's three per mission, I think. Oop, get attacked. Take that, you bums, you freaking bums. Okay, one thing is, after you already get to the max amount for the materials, you know, wood, brick, and metal, still keep, you know, bashing at everything, because you do get other items for, you know, your upgrading and crafting. So, I would suggest doing that.
I can't believe it. You're the best.
Oh, I think, pretty sure. And always search stuff and everything, too. Maybe I can get some more stuff so I get better weapons for the next go around. Is he break through here? Yeah, because there's someone down there. Let's take the time to search first. There she is, right there.
I can't believe it. You're the best.
And search everything. There we go. Ha. See, I had to move and found out I couldn't search that big freaking backpack. So thought something would be in it. Well, go around, be destructive to everything, break everything, gather all you can. Yeah, use tired things to jump up there. Roam all over the place, open up the map. And do building and everything while you're, like doing your missions and all that stuff and everything. Even roaming around, because, you get, I think, more XP credits for it. Okay, I'm gonna get ready to start the music as soon as I activate the thing to get it started. So, see everyone's mission's done. Enjoy the video.
I prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
It's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon?
Will it keep the van in the air?
We'll find out.
Good enough for me.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Ah!
to the front of the van. Activate it. Yeah, it took me a minute to figure it out. I was like, what the hell? I thought the mission started. But it didn't. You have to go to the front of the van. Add the blue glow. To the front of the van. Come on. You can do it. Turn around. Front of the van. There you go. Right there. Jeez. Okay, here we go. Let's get started. Music time.
Blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready.
Yeah.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Quick, someone airbrush that on velvet. Godspeed, Lars. May the King of Olympus guide your journey.
He always does.
Well, that's the conclusion of the mission, everyone. Hope everyone enjoyed it. Because I still learning to build. That's a bit of a slow process.
Hey,
you know, get through, you know, grabbing all these rewards and stuff.
That shield of yours.
And they're talking.
I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
Not a competition, Lars.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
Yeah,
if the storm shield is in fact disrupting the storm, then the more powerful the shield becomes, the farther we can explore, and the more survivors we can save. There
Yay.
Might be one slight complication, but let's talk about
expand
it.
The shield. Well, next we'll be doing a mission to expand the shield. Hope everyone enjoyed the video. Everyone stay safe, happy, and healthy. I'll see y'all later for the next part. Have fun, everyone, and stay safe. See you later. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.